Freedom of jail clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name. Yeah, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor, and I let the story begin. I used to print out Nas raps and tape them up on my wall. My niggas thought they was words, but it was pictures I saw. And since I wanted to draw, I used to read them in awe. Then he dropped Steelmatic, rocked the cleanest for law. Fast forward, who'd have thought that I would meet him on tour? I'm earning stripes now, nigga got Adidas galore. Backstage, I shook his hand, let him know that he's the man. When he said he was a fan, it was too hard to understand. No time to soak up the moment, though, cause I was in the jam. Hov asking where's the record that the radio could play. And I was striking out for months, knife in and feeling fear. Cheetah under pressure, made the biggest hit of my career. But at first, that wasn't clear, niggas had no idea. Dion called me when it dropped, sounded sad but sincere. Told me Nas heard you singing when he hate that shit. Said you the one, yo, why you make that shit? I can't believe I let Nas down. Damn, my heart sunk to my stomach, I can't believe I let Nas down. I got defensive on the phone, resentment was in my tone. Fuck it, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor, and I let the story begin. I couldn't help but think that maybe I had made a mistake. I mean, you made you owe me, dog. I thought that you could relate. But while I shot up the charts, you mean telling me that I was not up to par when I followed my heart? Granted, my heart was tainted by my mind and kept on saying, where's the hits? You ain't got none. You know Jay never put your album out without none. And dog, you know how come labels are archaic, formulated with their outcomes. Huh? They don't know, they just study the charts. Me, I study the shows, the fans study their hearts. I had a feeling I was killing in this music we was spilling out. Would change lives forever, fuck the label, put it out. Friday Night Lights, Blue, that was classic number two. Now it seemed as if the Nas comparisons was coming true. Still no release date from the label, are they insane? Gooch told me play the game to change the game, but on the way I let Nas down. Damn, I got no one to blame, I'm ashamed I let Nas down. But this is God's plan, you could never understand. Fuck it, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor, and I let the story begin. I always believed in a bigger picture. If I can get them niggas to listen outside my core, then I can open the door, reintroduce them to honesty, show them that they need more. The difference between the pretenders and the Kendrick Lamars. And so I took the fall, like the son of the Lord on the cross, dying for that fake shit you niggas bought for the past decade. If I should pass, please let this be my last essay. Therefore I write from the heart, apologies to OGs for sacrificing my art. But I'm here for a greater purpose, I knew right from the start. I'm just a man of the people, not above but equal. And for the greater good, I walk amongst the evil. Don't cry, mama, this the life I choose myself. Just pray along the way that I don't lose myself. This is for the nigga that said that hip-hop was dead. I went to hell to resurrect it. How could you fail to respect it? Let Nas down. I got the phone call quietly. I'm on, dog. I let Nas down. Yeah. And on this flight, may I never lose sight. Fuck it. Long live the idols. May they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus. Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor, and I let the story begin.
I ain't mad at you, young king. This unsung song is haunting. Along comes a one song called The Offspring. The earth spins, my old earth grin. Sung a church hymn. She birthed in September, took my first win. Again, the earth spins. I jumped in my first bins. Fled out, let out screams. Got in the game and took bread out. The nerve of these niggas, weak flows. Yo, Cole, let's murder the sequel. Freedom of jail from Fayetteville to Cubito. Cause back when I was young, there was massive niggas. But I passed some niggas just being nasty niggas. Military hat, fatigue pants sagging, hennied up, exec Saxon. Will he live to see his own release date happen? Straight off the corner with the armor and hammer. But I had a pill, I was a charmer. Yet still, being my mama's son was my biggest honor. This shit was just kinda, just a hobby in my project lobby. We was trying to be the Queensbridge Cosbys, but the street life robbed me of that. So I had to put it in raps, and who could I ask for help? Older niggas was getting mad, but that's the gift and the curse. That's the good and the bad, at least you got Jay, but he a already one of the great. And it's hard for the great to tell somebody how to be great. Nigga, I tried and niggas threw that shit right back in my face. They took my cosign, but they ain't let me EP they tapes. And when they joint tanked, that's when they point blame. So point blank, young Cole, you won't be the same. The first album, Freedoms, and them fourth album, Pressure's a big difference between them. But I get why you said it, radio records are needed. I just wanted to bring the warning, global warming, to that cold world you was breathing. That's some advice I never got. If I don't sell another record, I just steady rock. While you was writing down my rhymes, I was just trying to show you that if you say what's in your mind, you can stand the test of time. Now I'm playing Born Sin Aloud. So you live rock the crowd like, wow, you made your nigga Nas proud. So you ain't let Nas down. It's just part of the game, becoming a rap king. My nigga, you ain't let Nas down. How that sound, hear the crown, pass it to you like nothing, nigga. You ain't let Nas
down. Long live the idols, may they never be your rival. Slick Rick was like Jesus, G-Rap wrote the Bible. Now what you about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. Lost Professor's my mentor, that's how the story ends.
Freedom of jail, clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name.
Yeah, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pac was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you're about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No, I beat my mentor and I let the story begin. I used to print out Nas raps and tape them up on my wall. My niggas thought they was words, but it was pictures I saw. And since I wanted to draw, I used to read them in awe. Then he dropped Steelmatic, rocked the cleanest for law. Fast forward, who'd have thought that I would meet him on tour? I'm earning stripes now, nigga got Adidas galore. Backstage, I shook his hand, let him know that he's the man. When he said he was a fan, it was too hard to understand. No time to soak up the moment, though, cause I was in the jam. Hov asking where's the record that the radio could play. And I was striking out for months, ninth inning, feeling fear. Cheetah under pressure, made the biggest hit of my career. But at first, that wasn't clear, niggas had no idea. Dion called me when it dropped, sounding sad but sincere. Told me Nas heard you singing when he hate that shit. Said, you the one, yo, why you make that shit? I can't believe I let Nas down. Damn, my heart sunk to my stomach, I can't believe I let Nas down. I got defensive on the phone, resentment was in my tone. Fuck it, long live the idols, may they never be your rivals. Pop was like Jesus, Nas wrote the Bible. Now what you about to hear is a tale of glory and sin. No ID my mentor, now let the story begin. I couldn't help but think that maybe I had made a mistake. I mean, you made you owe me, dog. I thought that you could relate. But while I shot up the charts, you mean telling me that I was not up to par when I followed my heart? Granted, my heart was tainted by my mind and kept on saying, where's the hits? You ain't got none. You know Jay never put your album out without none. And dog, you know how come labels are archaic, formulaic with their outcomes. Huh? They don't know, they just study the charts. Me, I study the shows, the fans study their hearts. I had a feeling I was killing in this music we was spilling out. Would change lives forever, fuck the label, put it out. Friday Night Lights, Blue, that was classic number two. Now it seemed as if the Nas comparisons was coming true. Still no release date from the label, are they insane? Goose told me play the game to change the game. But on the way I let Nas down. Damn, I got no one to blame, I'm ashamed I let Nas down. But this is God's plan, you could never understand.